Hi, Ms. Moore. This is Katie from Hoover Customer Care. I saw the email trail from Simon. It could be that your vacuum is in the wrong mode. The hose can be placed in one of two spots. Put it here for using the extension tools, and here when you're vacuuming your floors. If you vacuum with the hose in the wrong spot, you'll see that it doesn't vacuum well, and it taxes the motor. If you place the hose in the right spot, you'll have strong suction. Hope that helps.